the internet is going to cover the planet, and it will go off planet because we're already on our way with the interplanetary extension of the internet operating between Earth and Mars.